Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Bayala Private Safari Lodge in Camp. My name is Dave Veldman, and this morning we're going to be doing something completely different and very, very special. We've been invited by the Cycle of Life charity to join them in a rhino dehorning on the reserve with the and beyond Pinda conservation team. And just a little bit of a background about Cycle of Life. They're a charity that have been fundraising for over the last 4 or 5 years. Their main fundraising event is the Cape Town Cycle Tour, which we were very fortunate to have this year early in March. It was very, very successful. So much needed funding was raised and is going to be utilized throughout the year for rhino conservation and other conservation operations in our area. All right, everyone, so as we make our way across the reserve to meet up with the Cycle of Life members and some of the Pinda conservation team, just a couple of interesting things about the rhino inside the Munyawana Game Reserve. They've actively been dehorning them for the last 5 years, so there are no rhinos with horns on the reserve. Unfortunately, the horns do grow back quite slowly, about 5 to 7 centimeters annually. So from a maintenance perspective, they're being dehorned between 18 and 24 months, or should I say horn trimmed, every sort of 18 to 24 months. And that's probably what we're going to be experiencing this morning. And I hope everybody enjoys it and sees what goes on behind the scenes in our game reserves. So we've met up as a group at one of the locations in the reserve. The vet, Dr. Mark Toff, Pilot Horton. We're going to head up and try and locate some rhino for us.